Hello, I'm Pamela Harrison. I would like to introduce our new Intel Graphics Performance Analyzers video series, Intel GPA Framework Quick Tips. Intel GPA Framework is our command line interface tool that can help you gather profiling information and can also help automate parts of your profiling process. A new episode of this series will be released every month during 2023. We will cover various topics showing how to use each feature and how you can incorporate these features into your profiling process so that you can more easily achieve your optimization goals. So here we go. Episode 1, Getting Started with Capture and Playback. GPA Framework captures sets of frames. We call these sets of frames streams. I find it easiest to first change directories for direct access to the framework commands. Then for a simple stream capture, I run GPA Injector using the Capture Layer option with the full path to the application executable. To add the HUD heads up display, add the HUD layer option. Notice that I put the HUD layer option before the Capture Layer option. If I enter them in reverse order, the HUD will show in the capture window as you are making the capture, but will not be included in the captured stream. So what happened to those captures? The default destination location is your documents folders in a subfolder called GPA. There you will find a folder for each stream you have captured. Each of these stream folders is named with the executable name and a timestamp. You can change the names of the folders as you wish to make particular captures easy to find when you are making comparisons or doing regression testing. Now let's play back one of the streams with GPA Player. With the player, you can take a look at what you captured. Finally, if you don't prefer your streams going to the default folder, you can change the destination folder using the directory option of the capture layer. Try out these features and give us feedback in our forum to tell us what you find useful in GPA Framework. Next time, Justin, one of our expert developers, will show you how subcapture and deferred capture can help you master profiling. Thanks for watching. Check back for our next episode of Intel GPA Framework Quick Tips. Remember to like this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel, and to learn more about this topic, follow the links in the description.